Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on equipping two accessories at once to your character on Roblox Mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are customizing your avatar in the Roblox app, you can select one accessory from each category. And when you select a new accessory, it will unequip the last one. It is possible to have more than one accessory equipped though, and here is how to do it. Close the Roblox app and open a web browser such as Chrome or Safari. In the browser, go to roblox.com. Tap Continue in Browser. You'll now need to log in to your Roblox account if you're not already signed in. Now we're signed in, tap the three lines button at the top left of the screen, and then select Avatar. It will tell you that you need to use the app to continue, but that's not true. You just have to switch to the desktop version of the site. On Safari, tap the AA button at the top left and then select Request Desktop Site. On Google Chrome, tap the three dots button at the bottom right. Scroll down a bit and then you'll see Request Desktop Site. Now that it's loaded in desktop view, we can use the avatar editor. Hover over the clothing tab and beside where it says accessories, choose the category of accessory you want to equip two of. Start by equipping the first of the two items you want to have. Then find the second one you want to equip, and then tap on its name to load the info for that item. Once you are on the items page, tap the URL bar at the top of the screen. You'll see that it says roblox.com/catalog followed by a number. That is the unique code for that item. You need to copy this number. Now it's been copied, go back to the previous page, the avatar editing page. Tap Advanced. Now you need to paste that number into one of the asset ID fields. Tap the Save button once you have done that. You will now have two accessories equipped from the same category. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.